All right, here we got the HTC, the gauge for the back gauge. You see, we're right now we're moving the back gauge to the rear. You do that by pressing the button and turning the knob. Now we're going forward. We're gonna stop it at 5 inches. And now you just gotta find right there 5 inches on the dot. So we're gonna move the sheet to the back of the backstop.
Let's see if the piece drop.
You can see here, 5 inches on the dot.
Thank you for shopping.